What is up, Travel Alert Nation? I'm your host, Killer Keemstar. Let's get right into the news.
Hey guys, we're back. It's been like 2 or 3 hours maybe since the last clip. I was just playing a little bit of Civ 5. And procrastinating with my editing, which is pretty nice. Considering I should really edit this and get it up pretty soon and just let the AI play for me. But no, I don't want to do that. I don't want to play. You just want to play and don't want to edit. Hey, my battery's charged. That's recycle, Michael. You got a piece of string on you. Now it's on me. Okay, so mommy's Let me just make. I'll make us lunch. So I'm gonna make us some sandwiches for lunch. I don't know if you guys really want to come along.
So, let's get like a little bit of a tutorial to make a sandwich. So, I have no idea what to put in this vlog. Just a bunch of random stuff. So, here's a little bit of a tutorial on how to make a sandwich. So, first, you need a plate. You got two plates. Get bread. You get soap. Now Michael's just doing the wash. You spread out the bread. You put mayo. Well, we don't like mayo, so I'm allergic to mayo. You get cheese. You can get artificially colored cheese, or you can get whatever kind of cheese you want. The cheese on the bread, and you give it a little bit of smack. And then, for an added taste, you fold up the cheese, and you put the cheese in your mouth. Ah! Next, you take the meat! What, you like some roast beef? Some ham off the bone, or some hot pepper jack turkey. Let's do this. So, you eat your bread, throw an egg at it. No, you don't throw an egg at it. You will hurt its feelings. You gotta nicely layer the toppings on top of it. What do you want on it, Michael?
Let's see.
You get yourself pepperoni.
Ooh.
What you find, Michael, now?
Jackpot.
Pickles?
Yep.
Okay.
I'm gonna just empty out this whole
gotta
refrigerator.
Eat the meat. You get some of these. They're deli sliced pepper, banana peppers.
Don't forget the secret recipe. Pickles.
Pickles!
Alright, now it's time
to put everything back. I know we're open, fridge. Stop swearing. You kind of just gotta throw our pepperoni on top of the sandwich. Because that's what Michael likes. You like all the pepperoni.
Mm-hmm.
And even the candy. No, kids. Don't eat silica gel at home.
You'll die.
You will die.
Of hypothermia. You're gonna die a horrible death.
You will die, but
a
you
horrible
won't.
Death.
Yeah. It will suck all the moisture out of there. They're
sniff all the yummy goodness of that.
Look like diarrhea from the camera's view. Yellow diarrhea.
It looked like yellow diarrhea. Okay. It's pretty descriptive now. Mm-hmm. I bet you now everyone's gonna go and get this now, because you good. Said it. Because you said it. It looks...
like yellow diarrhea.
Yep. Because it looks and tastes...
good.
Delicious. That's what it looks like.
Close that thing. Like a boss. Get some water. Come on, I'm trying to get water here.
Now, put two sandwiches aside. Now you get the pickle jar. And...
look at those yummy pickles.
Oh. Now, you gotta shove your entire hand in there. No, you don't shove your hand in there, but you shove a fork in here. There you go. Got one pickle. You gotta beat it across the sides. What are you doing?
I'm getting my pickle.
Michael, this jar is gonna... so that you want two then?
Yeah.
Okay.
You can get a big one.
Okay.
If you like the pickle juice,
you can even drink it. Because it is pretty nice.
But don't drink too much, it'll give you severe diarrhea.
It'll be like pickle diarrhea. Pretty explosive.
Don't forget to wash off your utensils after you're done.
So you cannot transmit any diseases.
Yes. Such as Ebola.
Ah. There. Now that's how you make a sandwich. So guys, if you've never made a sandwich before, that's how you make a sandwich. So I devoured my lunch. That was pretty nice. Lunch. A pickle. Okay, guys, so it's been a couple hours, and not much has happened, just some laundry. It's been raining all day, so we couldn't walk the dogs, and yep, we're just finishing some laundry, and here is our bed sheets. We gotta make the bed. And I had edited that video. I had sucked it up because everyone else had to go. And I just edited. So I'm going to take a look at the list to see what else is on here. And yep, everything is done. It's been raining all day, so we couldn't walk the dogs. I just gotta email my teachers for an event that's happening. So, we're gonna make the bed, and then I will come back. Hey, what's good, guys? It's Apple Pie here. And welcome back to another vlog. I think a good rhythm for these vlogs is every Saturday. So, Saturday vlogs. And then I think we do Sunday, then Wednesday uploads. So, for my new schedule, I just thought of it right now, and I've been thinking of it for quite a while, is that I do vlogs on Saturdays, and I give you content on Saturday, Sunday, and Wednesday. So it's kind of like every other day, but I gotta grind on the weekend. Which, I mean, it's fine. But it seems like when I give the video a couple days, then it's good. Or, so here are the two schedule options that I want to do. So either a video Saturday, Sunday, and Wednesday, or that's 3 videos a week. That's 3 videos a week. Or I do... Pepper, be quiet. Pepper, be quiet. Anyways, so the second option is gonna be 4 videos a week. Pepper, be quiet! So, for that option, it'll be vlog Saturday. Monday is a video, and Wednesday and Friday are videos. So, Saturday is kind of just like a bonus video, and I upload Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. So, that means I gotta grind on Sundays and do homework also. So, today, I have a chore list of stuff that I have to do with my little brother. And let me show you those lists. So, let me show you my list right here. And so I already showered, got to homework, got email, keep the kitchen clean, fold and close, walk the dogs. The thing about walking the dogs is the last week it's been pouring outside, so I don't think that's a very good idea to be walking the dogs if it's pouring outside. So I walked them yesterday, but it wasn't quite raining. I mean, it's not raining right now. Oh my god, there's a cockroach out there. Ugh. I'll give you kind of a view right here. Lighting's actually not bad right here. It's actually pretty good. But here's what it looks like outside. It's pretty wet. So if I go for a walk, I mean, I'll bring you guys along. But I'll bring my phone, not this big camera. I'm not gonna get this big camera all dirty. That'd be a really stupid move on my part. So, let me mark some of the stuff off the list. So, how do I do this? So, let's see here. I already showered. Walked the dogs. I'm gonna just put rainy. I'm doing the clothes right now. The kitchen. I'll clean it up in a little bit. I'll do my homework now. So, if you have any exciting details or ideas for the vlogs, I would really appreciate that, because as a new vlogger, I don't really have any ideas on how or what to do. So, let me get my homework. So, guys, I currently took you off my tripod so I can set you up easier on the table so that I can do my homework easier and not have to open up the legs on the GorillaPod. So, with this homework, here, I'll show you it. It's just a little bit of Spanish homework. Not that hard. It's both sides. I think I can knock this out in like 5 or 10 minutes. So then I can start on the next task. So, I'll kind of give you guys like a little bit of a time lapse while I am doing this. So, oh yeah, huh? So, have you guys ever wondered how you start out your morning right? With some good old Clash Royale right here. And this muffin right here.
See? Muffin.
There we go.
Do homework.
No, it's my homework. Oh well, whatever. Let me know in the comment section below what type of mobile games you play, or what type of other games you play. Michael, can you turn that down for a little bit? I wanted to talk to you for a minute. So,
yeah.
Why don't you tell them what video we're doing today?
Black Ops 3 Zombies.
How about Infinite Warfare Zombies?
Maybe.
Okay, so I'll bring you guys a little bit of a Zombies video today.
It's unusual. He doesn't like it.
Yeah, I'm not the biggest fan of zombies.
But I can teach you, especially because there's double weapon XP and double XP.
Okay. But what I do love is being out of focus in the camera. There are people outside that are just keep doing their laundry, not their laundry,
magic.
But they just keep cutting their lawn.
Every single day.
Yeah, it's so annoying. But, I mean, what can you do?
Tell them not to do it.
So what I'm gonna do for you right now, you guys.
Yum, yum, yum.
I'm not gonna eat for you, but crap.
Muffin.
Yeah, I realize muffin is good. But I was thinking right here
Lumberjack.
That I could play a little bit of a game for you.
Ah, Sparky!
Oh, you have a Sparky? Do you have a log?
No.
So you have
my skeleton army. Not in my deck.
Oh. So what I'll do for you right now. Since what I usually do, I've done in the last two vlogs, is I've played a match in Clash Royale for you guys. Well, in Black Ops, or no, in Overwatch, last time. Now I'm going to go into a match in 3486. So...
No, me tower! Die!
This is pretty risky. Oh, yes! Okay, you went from over there. Now I got to log the rest of you guys. Don't get any damage on the tower, you stupid goblins. Nobody likes you.
That guy does because he put them in the deck.
Yeah. I guess. Let's see what he places next. Okay, he places the Valkyrie in that, so he's probably going to start rushing on that side, maybe.
So this is like...
So it's like kind of like a hog freeze.
I have OG people.
Elite barb freeze.
I have the best push I've ever gotten in a couple
of
years.
Type of thing.
Oh.
Ah, jeez.
Yeah, go skeleton army.
What?
Yeah, 3 crown.
There's nothing I could do. I'll just throw him a well played.
Golden chest, awesome.
These guys are so good, I guess.
Thanks for the barbs.
Thanks. He throws me a good game already. Hit him back with a thanks. I'll hit him with a hog freeze now.
Hog grab the...
Okay. Why? Okay, you can have my log.
This guy does not know what he's going against.
These people get such high hopes when they battle me. Last time I gave him a crown really early on in the game, and I came back and 3 crowned him, so don't get your hopes up when you battle me, okay, guys? It's a little pro tip right here, dude. Okay, okay.
You got my tower down to 249 health. I took your tower.
I probably could have froze that, but where's your elite barbs? Hello? No elite barbs.
Where's your hog rider?
No elite barbs. You're going to place them somewhere. I know you are.
Make a big push.
I can't really.
Are you still defending a good push?
There, I guess I could freeze that.
Oh boy!
But that's not really a good push.
Why are you using Expo up here? Are you stupid? I think you are.
Expo, a lot of people do use Expo, but it's really stupid.
It's level 2.
Why?
I just took it out with the witch and hog.
Quick question. Why?
Here's my question to you, Expo user.
Oh, why do I think I can make a comeback. Comeback is real. Yes, no, maybe so. Yes, comeback. Yeah, made a comeback.
Eat your one health. Eat my 9 health tower. Yeah.
Okay, where are your elite barbs? I don't see them.
Eat my splash damage.
Yeah, I knew well, that's not elite barbs necessarily. But I'll get you guys back in frame. Yep. There. You go there. Oh, push him away. Push him away.
No! Die!
Don't
I
get
hate
the tower.
You.
No! Okay, where are your elite barbs now? I'm just gonna freeze them when you place them.
Come on, counters, push! Yes! No!
Yeah,
maybe
I told
so.
You you're gonna place elite
yeah.
barbs.
Yeah! Eat my hog rider. My raged hog is better than your non-raged hog.
There. I hope I can hold this off.
Insta-killed.
Why am I getting Wi-Fi bars?
Because I'm playing.
Ah!
Triggered.
That's why I don't play this game. Jeez. Yeah. I try to bring you a commentary and my Wi-Fi goes out of my house.
Yeah, I get 2 crowned.
Can't win with these people. Okay, did you beat me?
Most likely.
I'm gonna just share this. Wi-Fi. There. I just put stupid Wi-Fi. You guys out of focus the entire time.
Alright, let's watch this.
Oh, you're watching my replay?
Mm-hmm.
How do you like my replay with that big muffin? Do you like it? Or do you love it a lot?
Well, looks like, he thinks he can win. Which he probably does.
Yeah, man, I hate games like that where they require Wi-Fi, and then when your Wi-Fi goes out, they just completely destroy you. And that cup of coffee is really good. And yes, I drink coffee, but not a lot. I'll drink it every here and there. Somebody's outside. I don't know who. Let me. Oh. Well, no, I don't know who's outside. But next. What's next on my list? I gotta email my teachers.
About what?
Oh. Well, the PSAT tomorrow. On Monday.
I must go level 7.
I gotta switch these loads on the washing machine real quick. So I'll just... I got 2 phones. There! I took that load and I put it in the dryer. Now I just gotta put some soap into here. Jesus. I gotta put you guys down so I can do this. And Make me go, welcome to my house. Oh, there's a lot of wash to do today. Gotta get this load of wash. If you guys ever tried to vlog and do wash, no, it's not very fun. So I'm gonna place you guys down again. Put the rainbow clothes in the washing machine. There we go. Put some scented beads in here now. Everybody likes these scented beads. Put the scented bead container in the trash can, even though it doesn't fit. And that's how you do wash. If you guys were wondering, that's how you do wash. I don't know if you guys knew how to do wash. How's your moofing coming along, Michael?
Yummy.
Your little moofing coming along. Okay. So I transferred the load of wash. Now, I need to email and think of some clickbait for this video. At least I don't say I don't do clickbait. Everybody knows I do clickbait. Well, not everybody, but most people know I do clickbait. It's not quite as bad, but I mean, it's enough clickbait to get you to watch this video, isn't it? Let's go! That was pretty bad. Hey, Michael. Since I did all the chores that I can do right now, I'm gonna go upstairs and edit a video. Is that okay with you?
Sure.
While you just come and destroy this guy? Lumberjack, Hog, then Fireball.
I mean Rocket. Hey, you think you got it, Gucci? Nope, not on my watch.
That three crown. If it would focus on anything but your hair. That's how you do this. Time to edit. The least exciting part of being a YouTuber is editing, but you gotta do it. So it's been roughly an hour, and the video has finished uploading. Sorry if you can hear Michael in the background, he's been screaming for the last 3 hours on Overwatch. There's my review of this laptop right here, just finished uploading on this laptop, and it's a pretty nice video, so I would watch it if I were you. I just cleaned up the setup a little bit. I'm utilizing my Type-C ports now on my laptop, which is also pretty nice. Type-C hard drive port for that little external hard drive right there. And then the USB 3.0 port one. So, let me know, too, if you want me to do an updated setup tour. What, Michael? Yes, I will. Just give me a minute to finish my video. I mean, if you guys want me to do anything, all you gotta do is ask, within reason. But I think I would like it, and you guys would like it too, if I would do a setup tour, because I got my Xbox One right there. And then I got a new laptop, tons of new stuff, new gear, new cameras, new tripods, Kinect, all tons of new stuff. And I mean, it's up to you, so let me know. But otherwise, stay tuned, share this video, like it if you liked it, dislike it if you disliked it, comment why you disliked it so I can improve. I need to get better at vlogging, and then therefore better at editing the vlogs, and then better at making videos in general. So, big plans for 2017. Like the video. Get subscribe if you haven't already. Peace out, guys.